Well, in Harrison County, people in Marshall, Texas are dealing with a different kind of water issue. The city says a sewer pipe burst into 8 Mile Creek last Monday at Elysian Fields Avenue.
Water main was repaired by Wednesday. The city estimates 140,000 gallons of sewage was released. They used 350,000 gallons of clean water to flush the area and then added chlorine to disinfect the wastewater. City will be monitoring the area weekly.